Okay, so now that you know what hard money lenders are, you might be asking yourself the question, well, how do I find them within my local area? And you might hear some tell you to go on Google and research hard money lenders, or to Google hard money lenders followed by your city and state. But I don't know if this is the best process. Typically, these are the larger organizations you're dealing with that are paying for the AdWords advertising or are getting high rankings for hard money lenders, and they might not be the best choice for you for your local area. You might be able to find much better lenders and much better terms by following these steps. So this is what we recommend. Number one, go to network events, especially for investors. This is a place where you can rub shoulders with the people in your area that are already using hard money lenders, or you might even find some there at the events. If not, don't be afraid to ask the question to other investors, who are you using? Or who do you recommend for hard money lending? Most will be willing to help you. You might find a few here or there that are closed to answering any questions or giving out information. Forget them and just move on to the people that are there and willing to help. Most people are there to work together and to support, especially new investors, so don't be afraid to ask those questions. Number two, local bank referrals. It's good, first of all, to start setting up relationships with local banks so that you're ready when you are going to use conventional financing for your purchases. But in the event that you cannot obtain that financing, ask the local bankers. They want to start a relationship with you and be in good favor with you when you are ready to get a conventional loan so that you go to them first. So find those local bank lenders who are willing to give out contacts or have relationships with hard money lenders. It can steer you in the right direction when you need that. And finally, your sphere of influence. Start talking to the people in your life, your friends, your family, those who maybe are agents or in the real estate industry. You probably have a lot more contacts that can help you if you just start writing down those names of people and start asking around. It's best to start with your own sphere of influence and people that you can trust, making friendships and contacts and networking, like I said, to really build relationships and find the people that you can trust, know what other people are using, and how they're being successful. Learn from them, and you will find the hard money lenders that you need.